Last video, I said about an X-Men apocalypse trailer dropping. Well, you possibly should have known about that already, or you already knew about that already, or you had no clue. Well, guess what? Now you get to see a reaction. Goody two shoes for you. I love saying that. Goodbye.
I saw the end of the world. I could feel all this death.
Jean, it was just a dream.
You wander through the willows in the forest you were found.
I've been called many things over many lifetimes.
Trying to hide.
Ra, Krishna, Yahweh.
Ever since the world found out about mutants, there have been secret societies who see them as some kind of second coming or sign of God. They believe that tens of thousands of years ago, an ancient being was born, the world's first
mutant.
You are all my children. And you're lost because you follow blind leaders. But I am here now. I'm here for you.
Wherever this being was, he always had four followers he would imbue with power.
Like the four horsemen of the apocalypse. He got that one from the Bible.
Or the Bible got it from him.
What is it?
Oh, God.
He can control all of us.
Charles!
The world needs the X-Men.
That's why I'm here, to fight.
Not all of us can control our powers.
Then don't. This is war.
Everything they built will fall. And from the ashes of their world, we'll build a better one.
I've never felt power like this before.
Well, knowing that X-Men Days of Future Past was really good, and now seeing this trailer, I am really excited. I don't have very many words to describe, but this looks really good. It's probably going to be the best X movie yet to come. I know probably a lot of my subscribers, all of you guys, because most of you guys are my friends, don't care for X-Men and Star Trek and stuff like that. Do I care, though? No, I'm going to post this stuff. It's like Trinity. You don't care about the holiday, but I post hunger and stuff all the time. Ah! You're probably not watching, so oh well, who cares? But I don't have any words to describe this, but this looks really good. It looks interesting. Looks better than the other one. It looks better than the other ones. And it's weird to see Jennifer Lawrence as Mystique because her signature role is Katniss. And I'm used to seeing her as Katniss, so instead of calling her Mystique, I'm going to call her Katniss from now on. In both movies, except for in this one, she changes colors. No, she doesn't change colors. She changes identities. She changes it so she can look like other people. She's a fan of Katniss, which means she's a fan of Jennifer Lawrence, which means she didn't look like Jennifer Lawrence, which is Katniss, because she's a fan. Mind blown. Well, hope you enjoyed this reaction. Excited to see this or not? I am. Then again, I would not be doing this with you if I was not excited to see it. Okay, goodbye. Bye-bye. I'm waiting.
Will this make you go away? No?
Okay, sorry for being weird. Bye-bye.